It does, right?
That might be Clayton.
That's Clayton.
Clayton, what were you doing with the back of cool, with Interpol, Black Clayton, and Finch? Why do they have Garth Brooks in here? I mean, do they? Oh, because this is not just. Okay, I was like, can't even.
Coffee of the radio station.
Yes.
Thanks for having us, Tim.
Sure.
This is Jay's brilliant idea. Could have been mine, too, but no.
Had to pull up
Remember, this is live, so don't fuck up.
Can sometimes remind you of Spinal Tap when it comes to drummers. I'm kidding. I'm talking to Gone, Baby Gone. We have the lovely Dizzy Sergeant Shay. And Trips Baggins, what's happening, kids? How y'all doing?
Hey, we also have our new brother.
Wait. We don't want to. Is there a drum roll or something?
Drum roll.
So basically, this is now. How many drummers have you had?
Four, I believe.
Get close to that microphone. I can't
Four
hear
that
you.
Matter.
Four that matter. Okay, and I mean, you buried that one. We're actually that's somewhere in the desert.
He's with that one in Hoffa.
Location.
On this location.
Right next to Hoffa.
Right before the band caught on fire.
I missed the
rest in peace, princess.
What was the gentleman again? The Indian drummer you had?
Addy. Princess.
Addy. Loved his mom.
His
mom was
mom,
so
we
cool.
Miss
she
you.
Was a sweet lady. What's he doing these days?
I have no idea. I know that he's working at a bank.
Okay, so he's mom and dad cracked the whip and
yeah, he was gonna be going to law school anyway.
Ooh,
so.
No more rock and roll then.
Well, I was gonna go to law school, but I took the other route.
You did. You sold your soul to rock and roll.
Yeah.
And I just found out recently that you were in a swing band at one point.
Yeah. I've been in bands since I was 14.
All right.
From San Diego.
Let's run down the line. What are some of the bands?
First band was a punk band.
Okay.
Second band was a hardcore band, rapcore, hardcore band. Did stuff with stuff like that.
What was that called? You want to tell me?
No.
And you guys work so hard. One of the hardest working bands in San Diego. You do a great job supporting other bands. And I like just seeing how you get around and kind of just your faces are places, you know? I mean, people see you.
We check in.
I know you. Yeah,
day.
You do. And probably more places. I mean, Rosie from SD Dialed In gets around quite a bit, but sometimes I feel like you guys are getting, I mean, around a little bit more.
Rosie.
We do. She's great. I mean,
she's
she does
cool.
a good job, but something about you guys.
Well,
you're like a gang, too. You always roll together, usually.
You know, we're working on getting your jacket.
Okay.
like the Warriors meets the Wanderers.
See, I want these girls
Greece.
In flags. Have you seen what they've got
going? Yeah, they've got the jean jackets and the gentleman,
Mr.
Franco.
Yeah.
We love you.
Matthew.
He is such a great charismatic drummer. We have band crushes on a few bands in San Diego, and the Love Lashes are one of them.
Awesome. Well, next Saturday, barring any difficulties, we have an event happening that the station's going to be at. It's the Breakwater Brewing Party. You guys played this last year.
Yeah.
And it was kind of cool.
Free beer.
Because I've helped book some of the bands. You guys are making the return trip, but we have some new bands. Loose Nuts. We've got Oceanside Sound System.
I like Nuts.
And the Burning of Rome.
Yeah. Oh, that's going to be fun.
It's kind of neat because we have three, you know, last year we booked bands that were more from here down in the city.
Yeah.
But this year we got some true Oceanside people as
well.
We've
got Oceanside Sound System. Yeah. Sharp dress, man. Do you think they're going to be zooted out?
I think they probably will. That's
we're going to change our look up because we don't do what everybody else does.
But next Saturday it is up at the Oceanside Pier Amphitheater. You guys are going to be playing on the main stage there. And it's an all-day event. And kind of cool to get to hang out there, much like Indie Jam or SPF when we're there on the ocean.
Which we're open and available for booking on that as well.
So,
hello, Indie Fest.
You've worked out a little live thing for us, right?
Yeah, we have. And then we've got a little special thingy tribute to you. Because you are, an honorary Gone Maybe Gone member.
Nice.
Twice removed.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no, we really appreciate the love that you've given us and all the support. I mean, just even not relating to the man, just, you know, just being our friend and stuff.
Thanks, for the Mexican hot chocolate.
Uh-huh.
It's very tasty. So the big show this Saturday, and anything beyond that?
Yeah, we actually, with our new drummer and everything, we've actually been able to...
Is he on the camera back there? Yeah, he's working hard.
Yeah, we forgot our camera stand. We like to document everything for our GBGers. And my little baby niece, who she's a big fan of our band. She's 4.
Oh, very nice.
But, so he's documenting everything. You can see it on our diaries. We have a YouTube channel, youtube.com, Gone Baby Gone Music. And then we have a Reverb Nation page, reverbnation.com, Gone Baby Gone Music. We keep it all simple. So if you go on our Reverb Nation page, you can find our links to social networking sites, YouTube, Reverb Nation, Tim Pyles' page. But, so we're playing... at El Dorado with the Flags. I guess the Howls were set to headline it, and I think they pulled us in, and we're going to headline that.
Oh, cool.
With the Flags, Neighbors to North, Night Revival. The awesome bands. I mean, anything that really happens at El Dorado is super hip and super edgy, so it's nice. Our first time playing. And then we're playing the Casbah on the 28th.
Yes, Sunday the 28th, where I will be here, unfortunately, working. But you'll rock it.
We will rock it, and we'll crank call you and request all our favorite San Diego music. But with the Phantoms and a new soul band that you
have. Yeah, the Routine. Nice guys.
Yeah. I've been trying to get you to play with a couple of other bands because they're cute. I have more fan crushes, but...
We'll work on that for you. Let's do your live thing now.
All right.
Gone Baby Gone live in the studio. Jonesy on camera. Are you going to start beating on anything in here? No.
I hope not.
No beating.
Sergeant J, how many people have you killed? Can we talk about this?
We cannot.
I'm kidding.
Peace and love. Peace and love.
Hey, thank you for your service. That's all I want to say. Take it away, kids.
Take a ride with me. Hey, hey, hey. Baby, won't you come and see? I see you looking. You come my way. Sweet little baby, you wanna play. We got all night and we should leave. Come on, little baby, take a ride with me. You got those bad girls saying, please, please, please. I got your number, and you got mine. Come on, little baby, won't you take this ride? To know your boy and then I'll make you mine. But move on over, I'm on the road. There'll be a boy at the very next show.
Beyond. You can see them this Saturday, and it's a paid event, but it is celebrating the 5th anniversary of Breakwater Brewing. It's up there at the Oceanside Amphitheater, and a bunch of great bands, including Oceanside Sound System, The Burning of Rome, our friends Loose Nuts, and Barnhill, I forget the other.
I forget,
it's somebody that works at the brewery.
Barnhill, they're good though, they played last year.
Yeah, he said they played last year, so it's going to be a great time, a lot of fun. On the beach, a rare opportunity to be on the beach, near the beach, and drinking adult beverages. And it's not just Breakwater Brewing. There's a bunch
of
breweries there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a lot of fun, and it runs from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. It is the 5th anniversary
festival,
and food
as
well.
Lots of food all around, too.
Nice!
And if you don't have money to pay for the event, like, there's an actual area. If you go on the beach, you can hang out and hear all the live music, if you're underage.
Yeah, last year, the pier was packed.
The packed.
Just checking out the show. They weren't 21, so they
yeah.
couldn't drink.
Yeah,
anyway,
there were kids. They're just dancing on the little, because it's an amphitheater,
yeah.
and it's blocked off, but up on the what is that?
That's what I suggest usually when we do our shows up there. Like, why don't you probably go have a bonfire on the beach and get to hear the music
yeah.
for free?
You could even see it, though. That's the way the layout is. It's
okay.
It's pretty cool. There are kids, like, walking by, and they're like, oh, and they're all pointing, taking photos.
Nice.
It was really cool.
Well,
event.
Thank you, Gone Baby Gone. Nice job. Thank you for the personal touch.
Thank
wow.
you.
It's going to be awesome. What else? You got something else coming up beyond that?
Yeah, well, we're doing El Dorado. We're doing the Casbah. We've been working on a music video. It's so funny because we've had quite a few people offer to do music videos with us, but it's the finishing part. You know, everyone gets footage, and then it's like the editing. And so we have Jackie from the Love Lashes, who works for NBC, is working on some stuff. We had a couple of other people that are doing some things. And so we've got three music videos in the works, but nothing done. So we're hoping that we get something done.
Lots of opportunities in your future, my friend. Thank you so much for coming
Thanks.
By. I think I'm going to be participating on the Pride Float with our radio station, so I don't know if I'm going to be in Oceanside, but then again, you never know.
We'll be checking your Twitter, and we'll tweet or whatever that is, Facebook, and tag you. And
thanks, guys.
Keep in
Jonesy,
touch that way.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to the band.
Come and say
do
something,
a great
Jonesy.
Job on
say
the
hi,
microphone.
Mom.
Say hi, Mom, at least.
Go ahead. But you got to do it quickly.
Hi, Mom.
There you go. See, it's that easy. All right, that was Gone Baby Gone. We have an hour left on the local show, and that means a lot of music. Pretty much all music, no talk. It's going to start with... check it out.